Hi and welcome to my quaint cottage. I'm Jessica and today's video is a thrift haul. For today's haul, I am participating in the open collab hosted by Nesting Haven. It is a Thanksgiving thrifted haul and I'm really excited to share what I have. If you've been on my channel before, you know that I am currently looking for giant serving dishes, and I found this one. It is by Sonor Ceramic, made in Portugal. It has a really adorable design on the edge. I picked this up for $3.50 at Goodwill, and I'll probably be using this for my platter for my turkey this year for Thanksgiving. Another thing you'll find on my channel a lot lately is plated silver. This is a really neat, really pretty punch ladle that I found. It's silver plated. I haven't cleaned it and polished it yet, but I'm gonna do that, and this is gonna be part of my buffet for Thanksgiving, so that's really fun. This was definitely over my $5 threshold. I paid 10 bucks for this. Not sure that it's worth it, but I'm happy that I found it. Next up is a jelly mold. I know these are really popular and a lot of people just buy them to hang on the wall, but I like to have things that are really usable. And most of the ones that I see, they don't have a maker. I don't know what they're made of. I don't know what they're lined with. I don't know if they're food safe, so I don't generally pick these up. But this one, it has a maker's name on it. It's Wherever. And I'm gonna look it up and hopefully this is food safe and I'll be able to use it as a mold and not just a wall hanging. The next piece that I have is this adorable little ironstone creamer. I actually collect little creamers. They don't have to be ironstone, just any kind of whiteware. And I have a collection of them and just put little flowers in them. I think it's so adorable. It makes such a nice little display. This piece I grabbed for 99 cents at a local Goodwill, I think. This last piece is a mammoth piece. I picked it up at a Goodwill for $4.50, and you can see it's got cherubs on it, and I'm not sure what that little face is on the handle, and I'm gonna use this as a centerpiece on one of my tables for flowers or maybe fruit. So this is a reproduction of the Anker Hocking 1932 refrigerator dish set. And I just thought this was so cute. I found it at a vendor who typically carries complete sets of the vintage ware, and he sells them for, I don't know, $60, $85. And this little reproduction set was $25. Tell me in the comment section, have you ever seen a set like this? It is adorable. It still has all the paperwork with it. The care instructions are inside. I was really happy to find this. That's all that I have for this very small thrift haul Thanksgiving collab with Nesting Haven. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up. If you like thrift hauls, do subscribe below and hit the bell for notification of new uploads. Do also check out everybody else in the playlist. I'll have Nesting Haven's channel below along with the playlist. I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.